We present to you a series and playlist that relates to groups of Amerindians that live and feed themselves in agroforest parts of the Amazon forest, and very unexpectedly feature the best heart and brain health of the world, together with zero chance of cardiovascular disease. This despite very high inflammatory markers, at least in part because they have no medical assistance where they live, that is expected to worsen health and arteriosclerosis. We humans do not generally know about this, possibly also because these Amazon Amerindians represent population fractions of 9 countries that host parts of the Amazon forest. Good heart health is like a protection against other degenerative diseases. Further degenerative diseases are associated with health crises. We humans suffered a recent health crisis, and at least one even more severe health crisis is kind of announced by our health organizations, as not if, but when. So if health and health crises are of importance, scientists and humans alike should have the opportunity to be informed and able to research. This in the favor of individuals and humans in general, but also in the favor of the Amazon Amerindians themselves, that do not dispose of medical assistance, largely because of their isolation in the Amazon forest or region. This video and series does not involve sales of any products or methods, simply because there are no products or methods that can be sold. As said, there is just a large group of humans with unexplainable health that have put themselves at the disposal of scientific research for over 20 years at great effort of all parties, but no relevant conclusion is agreed upon or informed to us 8 billion humans. If humans would gain interest in buying such products for their consumption, similar agroforests should be grown outside the Amazon forest. What this series is a pledge for efficient research of the research data of 20 years of research. Research that was demanding for the researchers themselves, and certainly for the thousands of the mostly elderly Amazon Amerindians prepared to be researched. Large numbers of elderly traveled for hours and even several days in harsh conditions to get to hospitals in cities, to go through sophisticated scanners and research methods, something that cannot be done in the places they live for all their lives, amongst others because there is no medical assistance. What the existing reports and publications seem to negate is that these exceptionally healthy people do not consume any food or drinks provenient from agriculture, but from agroforests instead. Exactly this stands out, and obviously should be researched. And if found consistent. Obviously we humans should know it. We are no doctors, we are members of a volunteering think tank. Instead, there are 20 years of data from doctors and researchers that are waiting to be used to come to a consistent and relevant conclusion, or eventually to expand the ongoing research. These data are for free and quite accessible to, and clearly understandable for non-doctors and non-researchers. You are one click away from something that could be of your interest, and that of humanity.